Well, hello, hello, folks, and welcome back to Banished. Well, I really got a little stressed out because for some reason I just couldn't load the game when I wanted to record this episode. And I only just recorded the other one a few hours ago, so I was like, why can't I start the game? It was just give me a black screen, and I thought, okay, well, maybe it's something with the mod, so... And it just... Because the first time you... start the game after subscribing to the Colonial Charter and maybe even the, or well, especially the Mega Mod, which I'm not really using in this game. It takes quite a while to load. It can take some while a while to load it, and especially after when you enable the Mega Mod, it can take an even longer time to load the first time. But I haven't had any problems, and then today I just couldn't do anything. I kept just getting a black screen, and I would leave the computer for half an hour and I would still be a black screen. And I tried validating my game cache, and I tried restarting the computer, and yeah, lots of stuff like that. And well, the only thing that worked was to uninstall and reinstall the game. Did take a little while to load, but finally I got back in. I was really getting a little nervous there, because I was like, what is going on? Why can't I get this to work? But yeah, I have no idea what the problem was. But it doesn't matter, we are in. So, we ran out of stone in our stone and salt mine, so I just told them to upgrade it. We do have the... should have the candles for this, anyway. I do know I'm selling some of them, but we should have a lot of them coming in. Yeah, we have 463. So it shouldn't be a problem. We almost finished our little forester's hub. I put in a little bit. We're gonna change all the roads to... yeah, I think Quay Road. I think I'm gonna try in this episode, in this series, to stick with one type of road. The reason I'm still using this was just because we had so so little stone. And it takes a long time. To change everything, so I'm just gonna do it a little bit at a time. Still need some building supplies for our wood storage, and I actually had paused this. I let the game run a little bit to kind of get these buildings up after the last episode. And I had actually paused this log cabin because we were suddenly down to... because we had a lot of people dying off from old age, so we were like 45 homes and 41 families. But then a lot of kids grew up, so now we are behind on homes again, so I thought I better get this last log cabin built. So let's see, what are we gonna do? Well, we might let them build this tunnel so that they can kind of move over here, but I was also thinking that maybe we should start moving in this direction. Wow, look at all the people we have now. We really also need a new cemetery, because we have all 70... Oh! So I guess one of them degraded, because there was 28 out of 30 before, now there's 27 out of 30. So, but I think we're gonna need some more, another cemetery, maybe over here somewhere. Let's see, there is a place that would kind of... Well, it's not a big deal. I think we're gonna put one down here with a church or something, but I don't think I want to focus on that right now. So I was thinking we should kind of start moving in this direction. Maybe we should get the I have this somewhere. The Seafarer's Shrine built. Maybe we should get this vegetable stall built. Still trying to upgrade that, and we're building a log cabin, and we have a tunnel, and we have our fishing docks. Maybe I should just move this stuff down here that we're not really focusing on at the moment. There we go, kind of out of the way. There we go, and log cabin. Yes. So, what are we gonna do over here? Oh, we do really need a house. We have like our rice planter right here. So it would probably be nice with you know what, I think we are gonna... Oh, I had more people dying of old age. Yeah, happens all the time. I think we're gonna put someone in here to kind of start like that. So let's just see, we should have some lumber and bricks. We should have plenty of that. Let's see, yeah, 474 bricks and 484 lumber, so we should have some to make building supplies, homewares, furniture and pottery. How are we looking on that? Two furniture, okay, we need some of that. One homeware, a pottery, 28, we don't have a lot of that. Oh, I think we're just gonna... Hey. We can get some of this going. Did have that. And that you built some furniture? Oh yeah, we do have a lot of... Well, not a lot of, but we have more lumber now. Bricks? Why didn't we have... Oh, we had lots of that. That was pottery we were missing. Okay. There we go. So, we're getting... How is our furnace fuel situation? Okay, that's nice. We almost have 300, so that's looking up. There we go. Just using up all our people. And this is almost getting built. Okay. Well, what are we gonna do? We definitely need some more houses here. Do we need want anything else around here? We would probably like some kind of nice house for the priest or clergyman or whoever is working in this seafarer shrine. Vegetable store. There we go. And so let's see, what kind of houses? What we like for that? I don't really. It's the cable house, country house. That might look nice right there. A couple of these. Rustic abode. Stonehouse. Can't even remember what stonehouses turn into. I think they just turn into the same type of building as the wooden one if you upgrade them. Large residence. What do you have here? Captain's house. Oh, there's a gentleman house. I don't really like these. They look nice, kind of looking over there. The river, nice view. Let's see. You could have a little road going in front of it. Because I was considering making this into like a double road. Yeah. Heading down here. Far. Oh, there's a lot of mountain areas here. Well, there is some room to play around with over here. Yeah, a little bit. So, let's see. What good one, right? Oh, we could have three of them right here, actually. Yeah, and then kind of have the road going around. Okay. We got one like that. just gonna wait a little bit before we put someone there, I think. Is this getting 29 or 13 here? There, of 30. Okay. Just gonna force two of these. And then we need some more buildings. Because we do have a herdsman or something working there. We do have a showman working there catching turtles. We're gonna have someone here working on the rice whenever we get some rice for the rice plant. Oh, look at all those bricks. We do have lots of those. So how are we doing on building supplies and such? We get one building supply now. Homewares, we have three of those now. Okay, so they should be able to start building these. Oh, and our stone salt mine is getting built too now. So what did I put here? That's the pottery. Okay. So I think we are gonna have like some smaller houses here somehow. And oh, we have a trader. Chickpea seeds. Field mushroom seeds. Plum seeds. Well, I think might want the plum seeds. Well, we want the other ones too, but I'll just take in it a little bit at a time. Let's see, yeah, we don't have those. So 3,500. Can easily fill. Sell some candles. How's our coats looking? Well, they're looking fine. Rival coats. 27. And 825. We do have plenty of reeds at the moment, so I think that's fine. And firewood. Little more. Is that 175? There we go. Plum seeds. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Just need one more building supplies and we'll have one more house up. That's good. So, I wanted some houses here. And there's the salt box houses. Might not hurt with some colors in this area. Let's see. We have all the storage we want here. The warehouse, the pottery, that's dry goods. Well, we kind of want some dry goods storage, I think. What do we have one over here? So I think I'm gonna put in one more. Oh, and our little food stall is up. Look at that. It looks nice. Yeah. And the people over here can get some of that too, because they mostly get some protein from the food we are producing in this area. So, okay, we're gonna start with the dry goods storage. Can we fit that in right here somewhere? We can, actually. Maybe right there. Dry goods storage. Go, and then I think we're gonna just gonna start using the craver so we don't have keep having a ton we have to upgrade. Then Might leave some of it like solo mode, like some of the smaller roads, kind of a little back alleyway or something, but most of it I do wanna upgrade to Cray roads. Go set. Oh, that's not wild forks, then what is it? No, I'm just gonna do it like this. No. Like that. There we go. And then we wanted some houses. And there was the valley. There we go, Sulfox houses I was looking at. I don't think we really want a road. I just wanna bring the road out around that way, I think. So I think we're gonna lock it off right there. Did I want to put in another brickworks? I'm not sure if charcoal and coke fuel has any other use besides fueling homes. Maybe there's something else we would like to put here. Let's see. Yep, Taylor seems just needless fiber water mill roving. And flex a reheater barn into rope. Well, it would fit there, actually. That might be a difficulty. Oh, salt and leather to create leather. Well, with all the leather we're producing over here, that might make sense to put that right here. I think leather is dry goods too, so we don't really have salt yet, but we could start building our salt works. We did put it down, so I think we're gonna put this in tannery right there, and we could kind of lift the road between these. Do I want to leave that? Maybe I want to leave that as a soil road, I'm not really sure. Go. Yeah. I think we're gonna do that. And yeah, I know, me and my decorations. I'm gonna put a few lavender bushes right there. Okay. Just wanted to see how much room it kind of takes up before I put in some houses. Yeah, then I can put some trees or something right there. I think that would be nice. How close is this? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. We have those color. Oops. I think we can. Let's see. There we go. And now I'll be looking. 46 homes, 52 families. Okay, so we need some more homes. Okay. So what do we want in the back? Oh, that house is coming in nicely. And it would actually make it so we could have like a double road here, if I want that. See if I can get a fence around this eventually. What do we want in the back? Well, I might just leave it so that we can kind of put in something else. Do we actually have a hospital? Did I put in a hospital? I can't remember. Oh, it might actually be a good idea to get one of those in. I might have thought about it, but I don't think we put it in a hospital. We have the school, 12 students, okay. Oh, our tables got built outside the pub kitchen that we haven't put in yet. I don't think we put in a hospital. Okay, well, I think we're just gonna have to check what kind of options we have. We have the vanilla one and the city hospital one, I think. That might be it for this mod. Vanilla schoolhouse, town hall, courthouse. Neva, Solidary, Statue Cow, Edibles Market. No. Forum Palisade. I wonder if there's anything in here. Forum Close, Switch Range, Blockhouse, Webcam. What does this do? This webcam converts basic pay tools and the energy of wrestlers. Garrison into basic resources. Okay, interesting. Playground, staff hall, uniform make, quartermaster. Have a marketplace, it sounds like. Tent. No. Oh, and we have more people. That's good. I don't think we have one in the dock area either. No, there's the herb mender, but as far as I know, they don't heal diseases, so... Okay, well, then, we don't have a lot of options. So, let's see if we have room for a hospital anywhere. Well, could kind of put one over here, actually. Maybe this way. Right down here, maybe. Let's see. Let's see, how does it look? No. Yeah. Right. Right there, I think. Okay, well, we better get one of those in too. That might be a really good idea. Hospital, Sultanary, Trigots, and our journeyman house got built. Look at that. I like these buildings, and that's really cool here. And kind of you have this nice, they can sit up here and enjoy their afternoon tea or coffee or whatever they prefer, and kind of enjoy the view down the river. I wouldn't mind having a view like that, even though you can see the fisheries, but still, pretty nice. Look at the boats going by, and oh yeah, that sounds really nice, I think. Okay, and we got all our soapbox houses coming in too. Yeah. I think for now I'm just gonna leave this area, then we'll see. Also really need to figure out if we have enough houses around here, or if I should use that up for some houses. There's actually also the option we could maybe put a little house right there, like a duck house. But I'm not sure. Horses. Well, I could buy them and slaughter them and all that stuff. It would be really, really fun if you could, if you had been able to breed them, and then you had kind of the option that when the pasture gets full, you could either butcher them or you could kind of train them to be like riding horses, or to hitch them up to a wagon or something, like for traders to use, for instance, or something like that. That would be really, really cool. Probably not something you can do now as a mod, because there's, I would imagine you would need some kind of files in the code, some kind of coding to actually make that work, but it would have been really, really cool. And for Cathra's sake, I'm not gonna buy any horses, because she'll just be really sad if I end up butchering them. So, yeah, we're not gonna do that for her sake. I think we're not gonna do that. I even feel a little bit bad when I look at these tiny, tiny calves. Oh, look at that tiny one right there. Yeah. Oh. But in real life, I am a huge meat eater. I'm never gonna be a vegetarian, I don't think so. I don't think anyone can change me in that way. It doesn't, yeah, even though I really love animals, but I don't think I'm gonna change. So, I don't think I've ever eaten a horse steak, though. Not that I can recall. But yeah, they're supposed to be ridden, so I'll just enjoy their time on the fields. But yeah, you could have a long discussion on that topic. But for Cathra's sake, I'm just gonna not buy the horses. So let's see. Some book houses. Just need some more builders, I think. Let's see. Oh, why don't we have anyone working here? Oh, I think it finished. Yeah, we finished that one. Alright, we can produce salt from that one. But we're actually using a lot of stone at the moment, so I think we're just gonna pop in a bit more. What did we get from this one? Okay, like that. Only stone, I think. And we are getting iron ore. I think we're doing fine on iron ore. Iron is going up, stone is going down a little bit. That's because I started building stone roads. So, there we go. Dragon storage is full, and we already put some pottery, so our potter doesn't have to go very far. We can just dump it off right there. So that's really nice, I think. So, oh, let's see, I think we're gonna do have quite a lot of workers in this area, so where is it? I think they would kind of need to relieve themselves at times. Do we have room for one right there? Then we can't walk through it, but that's kind of okay. Yeah, I think we're gonna put kind of a preview right there. I put one right there previously, that's right. I forgot about that. And I think I put one over here too, for the farmers. Or the herdsmen, yeah. I'm not sure I have any in the town here. So, that's the front of the house, so we could put some stuff right there. Oh yeah, I put a couple of previous too at the mine. Oh, my mouse is causing problems right there. Let's see, anywhere else? It would kind of make sense to put one. No, it doesn't fit right there, but it... let's just see. I could take this one. It's kind of a discreet little location, kind of behind the storage. Did I put it in? I'm not sure. We'll see. I probably forget anyway that I put it right there. So, how many people do we have? Yes, we have plenty at the moment, so let's just put someone in there. And put someone in there. That should help a little bit with our happiness, maybe, even though it's almost full. How is everything? Oh, 32,000 food. Wow. We are doing fine with that. So where else do I need some people? Well, maybe we should put someone in here again. It's not like we have a huge number of people, but... oh, we could start producing some milk, maybe? Might be something. Oh yeah. Do this, and one person. There we go. You can start milking. And yeah, we're already producing butter, cheese and cream with this one. We don't have any oats, so that's not really necessary. Probably need to start producing some lumber. We go. And would just be nice to kind of fill everything out. You're not gonna pop in here. One, two, and of course. Oh, I keep forgetting that. I have to start working. There we go. And four. Yeah, that's almost full. So we're bringing a lot of stuff down here. How many domesticated animals do we have now? 40. Yeah, we're gonna get a lot of those, I think. And our hospital is coming in. Okay. Oh, and look at that. We got our house. Our salt box house is built. And our little prairie. That's good. Oh yeah. Kind of a little alleyway there, not the most interesting view on this side. Maybe I should have turned them the other way around, but never mind. Yeah, we need salt for this one. Yeah. I think it's coming along nicely. Oh, we had someone else grow up, so fishman is working. Looks like, yeah, I'm gonna let the cow butcher get to work. So they are both working, 55% full, 13% full. How's our housing situation now? 51 homes, 55 families. Okay. So I guess we're just gonna let you guys build these up, so. There we go. Hospital. Put a doctor in there, then at least we have one hospital if someone gets sick. Okay. And we still have 4 laborers and 3 builders, so that's pretty nice. That's chicken breeders. We have wheat farm, a major concern right now. I do think we have a lot of wool, so we don't really need those at the moment, so it's more for show. Because we get, seems like we also get a lot of domesticated animals here, so but it looks kind of nice. Kind of cool that they can walk through it. Are these? Okay, one is 100% full. Candles. We're producing plenty of those. Oh, how is our crop fields? 214. Well, we're producing more now. that we have some storage close by and houses closer by, so I think that'd help. Yeah, you're not producing so much. We need some housing over here. Food. No. Thank you. Not at the moment, anyway. What are you out of? Probably lumber or something, but it's not like it has to. We don't have to hurry so much with those. We have 15 homeless and 5 bullion. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, we have precious mine. Oh, we had some people. No, I'm leaving that for now. Okay. Little busters up. Okay, well, we got our hospital in and we got some new houses in. Yeah, look at that. That one is coming in also now. And we got our road built this way out. So, I think I'm gonna put some houses and some storage around here and then kind of expand into this area. I probably do some crop fields and stuff down here. We'll have to look into what kind of industry we have to work with. Like, oh, it's the food version I was thinking about. Well, we have the dairy. Well, we don't really need, well, the oil first. Well, we do have sunflower. Alright, well, brother, we need the waffenship. Bakery, so we need some seeds for some grains. And we can make some jam. Oh, there's a smokehouse and salting house. And a sugar house. Oh, there's a lot we can do. Oh, and the windmills. Yeah. We kind of have to decide if this is gonna be where we do a lot of. We'll go with grain in this area if we can get some seeds. Like some oats or wheat or something, and then put some windmills and some crop fields and some houses, of course. Yeah. Well, I think that was it for this episode. So I just want to thank everyone for watching. And please leave a like or comment. And of course, subscribe if you want to see more episodes. And take care, everyone, and I will see you in the next episode, I hope.